Hi guys, this is Abhishek Acharya from Deepa Aquarium, and today we are showing you the difference between two varieties of gara. Right now we are having imported gara and our farm bred gara. So you can check the difference between the two, both of the fishes, and decide what you want to purchase. So guys, this variety which you are seeing is our farm bred gara, Indian gara you can say. And this is imported gara, silver gara. You can see the difference between both the fishes. This fish is vertically very small, and this is vertically bulgy. Eyes also different, skin texture also different, the suction is also different. See this fish suction. See the difference between the suction. This is imported and this is farm bred. See the suction. So guys, right now the farm bred variety and local doctor fish are not available from Bombay. It is very hard to get right now because of early summer in Bombay, and right now the imported gara had been arrived with Deepa Aquarium. You can purchase this fish, very good variety. It will take almost 2 days to settle, and then they will start their work of fish breeding here. Okay, see the difference between the both the varieties. So guys, if you are interested in purchasing Dr. Fish from Deepa Aquarium, contact us, Deepa Aquarium, on 9930051312. And we actually have almost 5 to 7 varieties of Dr. Fish, but right now only these 2 varieties are available, and farm bred variety is very less, so it is almost not available with us. Right now this variety is available, imported. So you can hurry up and purchase as soon as possible.